55 new recruits just graduated from the St. Paul Police Academy, but with the new funding, the city is hoping to add more officers to the force.
We're really excited to be able to accept this grant.
The St. Paul Police Department will soon be getting a new batch of officers, thanks to $3.7 million in grant funding through the U.S. Department of Justice Community-Oriented Policing Services, also known as COPS.
We're obviously always looking for outside resources to be able to leverage to help expand the power of our citywide tax base, particularly around public safety.
The funding will be matched with proposed American Rescue Plan funds, among other city sources. Mayor Melvin Carter says the funding will go toward hiring 30 more officers, but he says altogether 80 new officer hires are planned for this year. The department is currently 100 officers short from its authorized strength of 620 officers.
In the past couple years, we've seen a significant decrease in the number of applicants who step forward to try to step forward to be a police officer. So far, we've been able to fill the vacancies that we've had.
The grant funding is part of a larger effort for community-first public safety, something Reverend Ronnie Patterson with St. Paul's New Hope Baptist Church and 21 Days of Peace says is welcoming.
Because being out here on the block, in the streets, in the skyway, we see some of the terrible things that have been done in our community. And what our communities have been able to see is pastors, preachers, our parishioners, the police department out there working together.
Police Chief Todd Axtell put out a statement in part saying the grant funding is a step in the right direction in that officers are the lifeblood of the SPPD, and they've been doing more and more with less and fewer for too long.
Chief Axtell went on to say the grant will go a long way toward keeping St. Paul safe. The chief also announced he will be retiring in June. Reporting in St. Paul, Charmaine Nero, Care 11 News.